The control of the cell is the nucleus that contains the genetic material, DNA.
You're at the highly guarded, airtight nuclear vault, like the Ford Noxus, barricaded from an assault, like the Dura Mater, double nuclear envelope. It's the home of the library of chromosomes, securely protected like bullions of gold, like city blueprints, DNA originals, when it's transcribing messages in form of codes in the nucleolus, RNA to ribosomes.
The nuclear membrane is a double-walled structure with pores that allow material in and out of the nucleoplasm. Nucleoplasm is the protoplasm inside the nucleus containing DNA and ribosomes.
You're at the highly guarded, airtight nuclear vault, like the Ford Noxus, barricaded from an assault, like the Dura Mater, double nuclear envelope. It's the home of the library of chromosomes, securely protected like bullions of gold, like city blueprints, DNA originals, when it's transcribing messages in form of codes in the nucleolus, RNA to ribosomes.
The DNA and ribosomes are arranged in a loose and diffuse state called chromatin. During cell division, the chromatin condenses to form short, rod-like structures called chromosomes.
You're at the highly guarded, airtight nuclear vault, like the Ford Noxus, barricaded from an assault, like the Dura Mater, double nuclear envelope. It's the home of the library of chromosomes, securely protected like bullions of gold, like city blueprints, DNA originals, when it's transcribing messages in form of codes in the nucleolus, RNA to ribosomes.
Transcription occurs in the nucleus.
Centrioles form spindle fibers during cell division to guide the duplicated chromosomes.
RNA polymerase binds to a DNA template at a special nucleotide sequence near the beginning of a gene, called a promoter.